probably become more liberal socially and more conservative, both judicially and economically or fiscally. I was an economics concentrator at Harvard, and I took classes with Marty Feldstein, and I find that in Greg Mankiw and in general, they have fairly conservative economic philosophies that probably rubbed off on me. And then socially, it's a very liberal campus, and I openly embrace that to a large degree.